So what he's doing is like not exactly what is from the tree, but after a little bit, like it's still clear. It's not like the maple syrup. And you take this and you mix it with the gin. And we're gonna try it right now. He said it's insane.
Cheers.